Not Juice WRLD, bro. Oh no. Oh no. You, bro, you're too far to save. It's over.
It's literally the only reason.
You low key not allowed in my car anymore.
Man, shut the fuck up. Teddy's a FBI op.
What? Why are you lying on my name, bro?
Bro, why are you a liberal in mad communist circles? That doesn't make too much.
Yo, wait, chill out on me, because every motherfucker that's communist up in this bitch was a liberal a few months ago, all right? So chill with that. You were a liberal. What are you talking about? This shit transformed. This was originally a liberal. What the fuck was I saying? Oh, no. Nah, that's unjust, Heike.
What's wrong with Juice WRLD?
Man, what the fuck? I'm not even gonna have this discussion with you.
Okay, buddy.
No way. Why are you wearing those, bro? Why are you wearing those glasses? Them shits don't work on you.
Don't lie to me.
I'm telling you the truth. You look like half Bumblebee or some shit.
Good, bro. You.
Why is that good?
Diners from you, because you look like those people that go to like the diner at 8 a.m. after they get.
Wait. That's literally you. What the fuck are you talking about? That's you, literally you. You've done that. Bro,
you wear like button ups with like fucking loose fit jeans.
That
you literally look like you collect SSN on the first day of the month because like you're fucking retired union worker.
What's wrong? Hold up. What's wrong with being a retired union worker? Not you hating on the working class.
Five.
What?
Nothing if you're 65.
Sit down? All right, I'm sitting. What now? The fuck?
Someone said, I love liquid death. It's literally just water. Like, what is there to love about it? There's nothing special about it.
All right, I'm going to start walking again.
Water. Mountain water.
Do you just go around your room when I'm streaming?
Nice.
I'm about to get a new phone, I think, tomorrow. Finally. Oh my god. All right, I'll talk to you later, bro.
Okay, bud. Teddy's actually a Fed because he hates North Korea too much to not be a Fed. If you hate North Korea a lot, I'm going to assume you're either a Fed or a racist. Someone join this shit. Something that I know. Not someone that I don't fucking know. I don't want that shit. Mark think he funny. Ah, someone fucking join. Get your ears pierced? Nah, dude, I'm chilling. Leviticus. Who took the mother of the groom username? Give me that shit back. Don't you call me baby. Man, what the fuck? We're not talking lately. Don't you call me much just to call me. Who else do I know? I know like five people maybe. Did y'all see this cat Drew asked the Polititalker to prom? Hey, good on him though. Just he could never make fun of anyone for not going outside anymore. Oh shit, there are new comments? Oh shit, you actually joined. What a G.
Yo, what's up? Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm like connecting or something. Shit, okay. Now we're good.
What's see, up? Drew asked Ashley to prom?
I did. How cute. I mean, I kind of knew it was coming, but I didn't realize. Actually, no, I can't say I knew it was coming because I didn't even. To be honest, I didn't think he'd ask her to prom. I thought they'd just like date and then not. I don't know. I don't know what I was thinking. I just didn't think prom was in that equation.
He dates take after you?
For anybody who's e-dating right now, you know, that shit is hard as fuck, you know. That's all I can say. If you can make it work, good for you. If you can't, it's nobody's fault.
All right, if someone who's like low-key god-tier editing, tell me how to do this. How do I superimpose a video onto a fucking picture background?
Onto a picture background?
Like a cutout of a video, not the entirety of a video. I'll just tell you conceptually what I want to do. My intro, you know, that being like, fuck, I'm so fucking tired of this fucking setup. You know that?
Yeah.
I want to cut out like my face and put it instead of the MGM lion. Like, you know, Metro Goldwyn Mayer before a movie starts in the Lion.
Oh, board. So you want like a cutout of a video on an image. Yeah, you'd have to download some like Adobe shit for that.
I have Adobe. I just don't know how to do it.
Oh, okay. You use something called a lasso tool.
Oh, facts.
And then you just lasso it and then you should be able to just save the thing you lasso, or you can just control C and then copy it on top of the image. That's my guess. I don't really do that because I'm not that high level, but I think that's how you do that.
Yo, stop saying let your homie's name on. I don't know your homies. People in chat.
Some people are saying Snapchat. I know you can make the sticker thing, but can you do that with video? I don't think you can make a sticker video. And, you know, he's a film school student, guys. He's got to be top-tier films right here. All right? You're looking at the next Martin Scorsese.
Why is my English professor on your shirt?
Good one. Good one.
Wait, who is that on your shirt?
Buddy Holly.
Like a dumbass. Buddy Holly? Oh, okay.
Nice to
meet
Buddy Holly.
Wait, did you get Liquid Death because Cody Ko? That's like a Liquid Death thing. Dude, that's so funny. I was like, this doesn't seem like Ilia.
No, as soon as I heard that, I was like, oh, for real? And I fucking went and got it.
Bro, I thought that show was alcoholic, and then it wasn't. And I was like, oh, this is just an energy drink.
Yeah. The Etsy shirt, Honestly, small time Etsy stores are one of the only smaller Etsy stores are the only fucking places that make shirts ethically sometimes. So that's why I try not to fucking like go to H&M and shit rather than just get some shit.
Yeah, so true.
Is it alcohol?
Relatable.
No, water.
Guys, it's just liquid death. Come on.
Water.
Bro, I'm addicted to bubbly right now. This shit is too good.
Is this the right version? Nope, not the right version. Hold up. Oh my god! Okay, that'll be the day, 1956.
Nah, not Alex. Both of you, Teddy, to speak in chat while I'm speaking on video, you know? Makes you wonder. I'm just saying words at this point. But
water from a can? I'm sure you hate the environment there, champ. Plastics aren't recyclable anymore like that. They're not profitable to recycle, so they just get thrown in the fucking trash, and it kills a bird. If you can drink water from a can, drink it out of a fucking can. Because since 1888, 75% of aluminums have been recycled.
So people true.
Aluminum, they actually recycle it, unlike plastic. Even if you throw plastic in a recycling bin, it doesn't get fucking recycled.
So true. Bruh. Americans love to hate China until they realize China is the primary consumer of all recyclable goods. Those motherfuckers saving us. Base China moment. Do you agree?
Sure, if that's true.
Let's go. I'm pretty sure that's true. I could be wrong on that. Somebody fact check that one.
Teddy, you're actually a whole Fed. Like, that's not even a joke anymore. I came to the realization today.
What's your opinions on Arizona tea?
That shit has to be bad for you.
Dude, that is so true. Also, like,
I used to destroy Arnold Palmer's, and then one day I was like, this is going to give me cancer one day.
Yeah, but like, think it's an opportunity cost, just like everything else is in this world.
I'm so excited.
I got to turn on some water, so apologies for the sound.
I just got all the footage downloaded.
I think I blocked like everything you were saying or something with my water sounds.
That'll be the day when you say goodbye.
Arnold Palmer's are amazing, Teddy.
No, Arnold Palmer's are great, but they also feel like you have, like, I don't know. Arnold Palmer's are great, but after you drink it, it feels like chemo. I don't know how to explain it.
Dude, it does feel like a little fuzzy. Yeah, you're kind of right about that one.
So I kind of stopped drinking them because I respected my heart for a little bit.
I'm not on that arc yet.
Well, that'll be the day. Three of my favorite five singers of all time are from Texas. That means a lot about Texas. Shout out if you're from Texas. What the hell are Arnold Palmer's? Half sweet tea, half lemonade.
Yep.
Named after the golfer.
That is true. First 40% of the drink is good? Wrong.
Actually, whoever said that,
No. He's close. The first 5% is not that good.
Nobody
the
cares.
Next 4% after that is good.
Get on a polititalker, bro. Get out of my life. No, it's all right, because that'll be the day.
We were just talking about you.
We were just talking about you, Drewski, Drewby, Drewthaniel.
Drew, I'm a little butthurt. I wasn't the one at that picnic.
No, that says a lot about your music taste. Yeah, that is fucking phenomenal.
Yeah.
John Denver, Phil Ox, Buddy Holly. Those are my favorite male voices. And then also The Weeknd and Morrissey. Those are
you
the top.
Forgot Midwest, bro. You forgot Midwest.
Talking shit. Hop in here, little bitch.
Yeah. Ooh, ooh. Yeah, Drew. Hop in here so we can.
What a burger! Oh my god. It's
funny you for. Actually,
yeah, he declined, little pussy. Exactly.
I'll take you one-on-one, Greasy, with what? With what? Your cross-country skills?
Greasy got that reach, low-key.
I saw Ilia beat you in physical.
Yeah, court. Drew on the Phil Ox wave.
Drew, you got beat by a shorter man in physical, like actual physical sports, not just running. So I'm pretty sure I'll be okay.
Someone said Morrissey. Yeah, he's a piece of shit, but he also has like top fucking five voices in human history. Like, if you don't agree, your ears kind of just fucked. Listen to this. Oh, he hasn't even started singing yet. I hate Whataburger? Oh, eight. They meant six. When you go to Whataburger, just a little bit of advice. Get the number 7 jalapeno burger meal.
Drew's saying he'd take you on a picnic. Wait, what? Oh, I thought he said he'd take me one-on-one. I thought he was... Oh, my bad, Drew.
Guys, pick the artist? Literally, yes. What the fuck? I don't know how that was an insult. How that was supposed to be a mockery.
Bro, my school just announced that they're doing a prom. And I gotta find somebody to take.
Burger over In-N-Out. So true, Dima.
That is true. In-N-Out is overrated as heck, bro.
Teddy's gonna...
That's on an Instagram like, but
song name, we'll let you know by Morrissey. He actually kind of gets kind of racist at the end of this song. Caught me off guard.
Yo, should I live stream a prom ask? I have no idea who I'm asking to prom, but should
it be funny?
Should I live stream it on here?
Yo, motherfuckers will be like, yeah, I'm not going to listen to Morrissey, and then go and listen to Kanye.
Because Kanye's good.
Political beliefs.
Kanye's actually good.
I don't listen to Morrissey because of political beliefs. Then they stream Kanye. Then they put on Runaway in the car. That makes sense.
Hey. Kanye's actually good.
You agree with Kanye's political takes?
Depends.
This cat is pro-life and likes Trump.
No, I said depends. I don't know all of the man's political takes, you know? He might be, those two might be the case, but he also might be a fan of workplace democracy, you know? So, who knows, right? Gotta hit him with the depends. Huh.
Nope, because Runaway's bait. Come on, let's not lie to ourselves. Motherfuckers know
that. Alex, you low-key racist? Why? Elaborate, Teddy. Depends, man. What the... Bruh. Am I not allowed to have an opinion anymore?
This y'all's favorite song? Damn. Dude.
Okay, but Ghost Town, I know it's on the wrong album, different album.
You know what song reminds me?
My favorite song is this.
This kind of reminds me of Runaway, in a way. Like, it gives me, like, the same kind of vibe. I'll play this for y'all. It reminds me of Runaway.
Bro, Teddy, quit slandering me and just join.
Oh, yeah. It does the same thing to my ears. Fucking annihilates them.
Yeah, I'm not having fun right now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait, now I am. Yeah, okay.
Now, that being said, Playboi Carti. I've been listening to a lot of Playboi Carti recently. That shit is actually tough.
Okay.
But TZ was actually speaking facts. The whole lot of red hate was unwarranted. Listening to a lot of those
pretty mid album.
A lot of Playboi Carti Sega remixes, like Sega Genesis, like the console. Yeah. Those shits are fire.
Ilya, do you like 100 Gex?
Certain songs. Like Hand Crushed by a Mallet is a good ass song.
That is correct.
I'm telling you. Whole lot of red is not mid. It's meh. Please tell me you get it. Yeah, but that was kind of stupid. I mean, it was intellectual. I'll give you that. But it wasn't, like, funny. It was a good little reference, so. Though.
You pulling out the app with the... It wasn't funny, but it was humorous.
No, it wasn't humorous either. It was just smart. It was just smart. It was a smart little connection. Thoughts on Weezer? Well, Drew said that Say It Ain't So is better than all of Frank Ocean's works combined. And you know what? I'll be humble in defeat. I was kind of wrong about Tyler, the Creator.
Like, your thoughts about the Stokes?
Okay. You guys are going to be like, I can't believe you like this. But the intro on Her by Tyler, the Creator, do you know that song?
Not by, I mean, I probably heard it, but just.
Yes. We eat all the cheese in the store, in the store. It's so fucking stupid, but it's addicting. Just listen.
Oh, I don't need the metronome, bro.
Have you listened to Tamale? I like Tamale.
The rest of the song is actually good, except for when he was like saying that he masturbates to her or whatever the fuck that meant. That was a weird lyric.
You talk every night, you cry to me about a guy, and if he texts, I get this when I get no reply. I know that she's the key to love. She is who I'm thinking of when I am beating Richard up. Some mental images.
Nope. Nope. I'm still gonna bop.
I like that obnoxious little voice shit where it's like, we eat on its cheese in the store. He does. I don't know if it was him in Glitter that does it or his feature in Glitter, but the same thing is like in Glitter, that little like fucking pokey voice where it's like, feel like glitter. I fucking love that shit, dude. I fucking love that shit. My baby. Oh my god. This cat's voice, if it was a girl, I'd marry her.
They want you to play Tamale. Let's go. Tamale is one of his top songs.
Tamale, 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 Tamale.
Bro, just play it.
Wait, it's coming up. It's coming up. Right here. Tamale, should I listen to this? I might not.
It's good. It's good.
I think I've seen this. I don't know if I like it. Oh, yeah. I remember not liking this. But my music, my taste has changed a bit. So I'll actually be very good faith.
Just play.
Is there like a chorus I can skip to?
Yeah, I think so. It's a little bit further. It's not really like a main chorus. I don't know. It's just one verse.
Oh, wait, hold up. Wait. I'm liking this.
Hey, Dad, it's me.
I thought he was about to go back to the same bullshit in the beginning. He's like, no chance, you just ruined it.
Hey, Dad, it's me. I'm Tyler. I think I be your son. Sorry, I called you the wrong name. See, my brain's splitting. Dad isn't your name. See, back it's a little more fitting. Mom was only 20 when you ain't had any bucks to spare. You Nigerian.
Have gone, gone. Thank you.
No, I've heard that. Yeah, I've listened to Igor.
That is my favorite. Like
Igor's all right. I've had to listen to Igor all the time because that's literally fucking Tony's music taste, bro. Dude, I have never listened to anything except for Kanye, Kid Cudi, and Tyler, the Creator in Tony's car. Ever. Nothing else. Beyonce, actually. Beyonce, too. Just those four. Never. We get in the car. Here's what plays. Igor. Yay. Like the album.
Yeah, dude, that's okay. That is a great album, though.
And I mean, it is Graduation and just like random Kid Cudi shit.
Yeah, I don't know. That stuff gets
old. I like all that shit too, but I don't want to hear it every day.
So, also, like, there's a time and place for those songs, and it's like a specific, like, 4-hour window in the day. And sometimes you're just dying in the car in those 4 hours.
And the thing is, Tony ain't even used to listen to music like that. And then just one day he decided to listen to music. And I guess like he made a rule with himself that it was only Kanye, Jay-Z,
the three
Creator and Kid Cudi. Like, I think that's his fucking rule. I don't know.